As the church organist of La Madeleine in Paris, Saint-Saëns was a virtuoso, an ingenious composer, and improviser. Although he played numerous concerts, he held very distinct views about music, which was appropriate for worship. He believed music played in a church service should be worshipful, inspiring both meditation and prayer.